friends, let us now discuss about flooring culture. The printing press has brought a great change in the cultural landscape of colonial India. The Bengal Gazette, which was started by James Augustus Hickey, was the first newspaper printed in India. The printing press has brought great change in the newspaper, journals and articles which led to the Indians to educate and inform new things. What about art and culture? Like the medieval period, the modern era has also brought a great change in development of different forms like dancing, literature, music and arts, which was brought from the European architecture. Let us study about these in detail.